Hey guys, welcome back to Crash Bandicoot. We're at this part. I'm not going in there because that's quite a hard level. Wait for him to move out of the way. Was close. Whoa. This is perfect. Oh, I thought I was dead there. Not gonna go for that. Well, at least I didn't fully die, I guess. No. Right. To this side and jump like that. That's what I need to do. That. And that. There we go. Perfect. Woohoo! Damn it. Ouch. Almost out of this factory. Whoa. Okay. How am I meant to get past him then? Do I have to hit the barrel back? I'm just gonna try it. Guess not. Okay. No. just nearly fell into the acid there. Second, go. Whoa. What the fuck? How am I? Do not like that one. Nope. I'm gonna have to feed that one. Ah! The bouncy ones I don't like. That is completely bonkers on how I'm gonna do that one. I don't know when to go under. It's like a wall almost. It's kind of annoying that I have to go all the way back to this part. After this bouncy one, I'm gonna go. Oh, checkpoint, good. Let's try this one, see if it... Oh, I get it. Okay. Try one more time. As hell. Oh, well, I got some of them. Oh, I got all of them. Just didn't get a lot of apples for it. After this one. Yeah, I don't like them. They're annoying. Oh, I've only missed two boxes. That's really good. Okay. Well, ain't you a badass? Machine gun. Okay. I meant to stay behind chairs. Oh, this is a whole level thing. This ain't too difficult so far. This is quite a rather easy one. I don't know why they said this was difficult. Oh. Does that mean he can shoot anywhere? No. Still the same thing. Behind it. I can do this. This ain't difficult at all. Just make sure I'm behind it, that's all. Is that the only two positions you're gonna go with? I guess so. Well, that wasn't actually that difficult, in all honesty. Okay, we've only got like a minute left. Oh no, not one of these again. I just wanted to see what that was. There's apples going backwards. It's like it's not meant to be there, but it's there. Okay, I'm gonna end it here though. Thanks guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video, whatever I make. Bye!